surrounded by thousands of bodies without souls. We're in the Capuchin Monastery. These are a bunch of Capuchin brothers. And for 400 years, the brothers have been hanging their fellow monks up to dry as a reminder that we're all working a little harder than we need to, because in a very short period of time, we'll all be like this. It's a very thought-provoking reminder of our mortality halfway through your vacation. This is Palermo. This is the Capuchin Monastery.